Located in the Indian state of Karnataka, Mysore Palace is regarded as the most splendid structures in India and is also the residence of Mysore royal family. The Mysore Palace has been built by the different Wodeyar emperors at different times, displaying different architectural methods. The palace is a fine example of the Muslim, Rajput and Hindu architecture. Talking about the structure of the palace, it is a three-folded building made of graphite and pink marble and comprises of seven massive arches. Inside the palace, there are two temples, Someshwara and Lakshmi Ramana, which are dedicated to Lord Shiva and Lord Vishnu respectively. Dashera is the most important festival which is celebrated in the month of October, and the highlight of the festival is the illumination of the temple in which 10,000 lights are used.